Odessa woman is accused of stabbing her sister in the face. 56-year-old Kimberly Hamilton is charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. Police say a family argument ended with Hamilton stabbing her 53-year-old sister in the face and the neck. The sister was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Her condition is unknown.
Well, we had a